The entire room erupts in machine gun fire. Red tasers rip through the walls like phaser beams right out of Star Trek, cutting through Jack's gang like hot knives through butter.
Oh.
That big M60 has been placed in there sideways, mounted atop the rig Walt built. It rattles away, sweeping back and forth like Satan's windshield wiper.
All right, prepare yourself, people, because it's happening. Say the words. Say you want this. Nothing happens till I hear you say it.
I want this. Jesse figured as much. He lets the gun clatter to the floor.
Then do it yourself.
With that, he turns and walks out. He and Jesse share one last long look. Then Jesse chunks the car into gear and punches it. The El Camino goes squealing away into the night. Walt stands there watching it go. Jesse speeds us toward the chain link locked gate. Bam! We smash through it like it was nothing. We leave the compound behind. Close angle on Jesse. Grimly determined, fearing nothing, he speeds toward the darkness. It's up to us to say where he's headed. I like to call it something better and leave it at that. Bird's eye view. We look straight down on Walt as he tumbles into frame, lying flat on his back on the floor, his eyes staring up at us, lifeless. And yet, his final expression is one of faint satisfaction. We continue skyward, looking down on Walt, rising as high as we can go, off this image, slowly fading to black. End of series. So I guess there won't be a sequel. But Jesse stays alive.
How you feel?
Oh, man. I feel sad.
It's great. I mean, it's, you know, it's perfect.